guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's enjoy the video. Okay, so we have one last mission to go. And I have some good news and some bad news. We'll start with the bad news. So I was at the end of the mission fighting the boss and the game got corrupted, or how do you call it? The game got stuck, it froze. And I didn't finish the mission. Well, the good news now is that we have an idea of how the level goes. It's the only positive thing I can get out of this, to be honest. Yeah, we're just going to start it again. I'll show you a clip of how it happened, or what happened when it happened. What? So yeah, that happens.
The arch-illager fled to the ramparts of Highblock Castle, but he can't have gotten far. Make haste and fight your way through to the highest tower. The arch-illager and his reign of terror ends tonight.
It's actually a pretty hard mission, I can already tell you that. It's not easy. Actually try and get the mages first. That was pretty cool, plus Assassin's Creed like. Guys are so strong with their shields. We handled that quite well. But only a few emeralds. Kind of worthless, but alright.
Ah.
Right, if we check down here. Oh no, that's the way back. Check up top then. That was stupid. Didn't mean to run straight at him. So I should keep that in mind, the burning thing is quite useful against these guys. So I guess that bounces me back. The brats could have used it so badly. So I'm making nice progress. Okay, there was a guy back over there, but we're not going to run back. What the hell? How does that make sense? Don't really remember that part, or maybe it just looked different. Definitely use some supplies. Get like way too few arrows, it's actually ridiculous. Thank you. Okay, let's check in this corner, even though there's probably nothing over here. Oh, golden chest. That's a good surprise. That's fair. One of many, let me tell you that. Since I was already done this level, I know. Maybe a secret chest? Nothing wrong right then. It's quite nice, the lava and the water and the obsidian. Where did you think you'd run to? Okay, so I have quite a lot of gear, but... Okay, I'll salvage this, salvage this. Let's continue. Thank you. move. So I've also heard that in the advanced, like the next difficulty you can play the game in if you've completed it, you're able to get like two new secrets and stuff like that. Maybe that's one of those things. Wow, that was nice. Nothing over here. Quite impressive. Jeez. Oh damn, that's just fucking stupid, dude. Like, what the hell am I supposed to do against those? So not fun. Should be one more, maybe even two. Nope, none. I'll happily take that. So if my bow would also collect souls, maybe it would be worth getting one then. Maybe instead of the fire arrows? Though they're pretty good. The wolf isn't doing a lot for us. It is nice as a distraction, but it's not doing a lot for us. Would be nice, but I don't know. Is the Genso dumb? So I have this explosion thing, I have a heal thing. Get rid of my dead scap. Maybe this as a heal thing. Then we use the bow. Okay, I'll have to salvage it, but chain reaction has a chance to fire 5 arrows in all directions on impact. Grants a small amount of health for each soul you absorb. That could be quite useful. We'll see what it brings.
Power.
So how do I know how many souls I have? I still don't get, like, where the hell do I see these souls? I have to go all the way back, Jesus Christ, dude, how ridiculous is this? It's quite strong. So you're telling me this whole area is over here, but there's nothing. Makes sense. Don't remember this. Huh? I don't remember this at all. Ah! ant? Oh, okay, I already thought. Wait, what? How the fuck am I supposed to dodge that? What the hell? Nothing is hitting me! Just nothing was hitting me! There's nothing, there's no way you can dodge these things! Look at this shit. Oh, that's fair. What the hell? This makes no sense. Look at that fucking damage. There is no way of dodging this. Dude, what the fuck? What the fuck do you want me to do? You can't dodge this. This is just fucking ridiculous, dude. There was no way of dodging that shit. But how is this the end though? Did it save from last time?
The Arch Illager, the enemy of the villagers, was defeated.
No. Apparently not.
Great heroes saved the day and vanquished evil. Thanks to you, all was well. Until it wasn't.
So that's for the DLC then. Leaving us on a cliffhanger. Looking forward to the DLC. Oh, are you kidding me? Such shit. Okay, so that was what I was talking about, the adventure thing. Alright, let's check our inventory. First time we get like an epic crossbow, so we might as well use it then. Don't like this shock thing. Mm. So I guess it's better to keep these things so we can just switch depending on the level and the monsters we're fighting. Because in some levels it's definitely better to have a dog or the firework. The fire arrows. Because I would say the lightning thing is good in the end, but not really. Guess I think I'm going to keep the lightning. 77 84. The scissors. Guess I'll keep the llama. Let's check this. Now we're going to get the chain reaction or the bomb. I'll guess the chain reaction. If it even says it's powerful. Also wear the wither armor. Decisions. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm going to play the DLC when it's out. I don't know when it's going to come out. Thank you anyway. I hope you enjoyed watching this episode. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.